What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Tyreek. Coming with another video. I got Cheyenne with me. Got Kirstie right there. And you got Haley right there. Now we at Bob Evans.
Let's
play. Great, the food ain't even here yet. We at Bob Evans. This little MUKBANG. Y'all can introduce yourself if y'all want to. Like, more about yourself.
Go ahead, Chase.
Haley, what you do for
that? I'm not an ex. I'm a McBitch from McDonald's.
Of course. Kirstie, what you do?
I work at Caesars.
I work at Taco Bell, my breakfast.
And this is our mom.
He works at Bob Evans.
Are you gonna get off the board
first? Yeah.
Alright, because now I have to. I didn't want
to
make jokes
all the time.
He's
gonna put that
specific part in.
Thank you.
I
don't
see
this. Make sure
about
Cheyenne. I didn't see, don't. But
that is. She's
looking
to do
a workout or something.
Just to the place over here. I'm not going back.
You pay for
now? Her fingers.
Did you get a refund?
No, they did not look like that when she got a paper.
They don't look that bad. Like, I can't tell unless I just, like, look.
Some of them.
Look at mine.
So, no, some
of them. Yeah. I'm going to get the good hand. This is my good hand. My strong hand. This is my strong hand.
Would y'all like a little cover of these?
I know what I
So, wait, is it lunch or is it breakfast?
We have lunch and breakfast all night.
Okay.
Okay, so we might not have rolls right now, but we might because they cook them early. But like usually we don't have rolls, so
around. You have
banana bread? Yes, we do.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
But I'm gonna let y'all look over your paint.
Wait, I got a question. I don't remember what the question was though. I remember there was two of the exact same things on French toast.
Okay, so one side is gonna come with me and one of them doesn't. Like one's just French toast by itself, one's French toast for breakfast meat.
The brulee French toast?
Yep.
Oh, I was about to do some.
That's what I want.
With some sausage.
Bro, there's peanut butter.
And I want sausage
pie.
I'm always looking over the menu first.
I told him I knew what I wanted.
Oh, okay. Then I'm ready then. Can I have a bacon cheeseburger?
Yeah.
I can't find tomato. And if you put
pepper
on it,
I'll also,
I look like tired.
All right.
This, I'm glad you recorded it from over here because this is my good eyebrow.
That's a good eyebrow?
Look at that one.
I'll put that in the video too. This is my good eyebrow.
It is. It's always good. This one is just. This one is egg.
I'm gonna bring some.
Yeah, this is good bread.
Can I get the homestyle fried chicken tenders?
Yeah,
with honey mustard.
With honey mustard.
Do you get both? Oh, we get two sides?
Yes, you do.
Can I have french fries and
is it
mac and cheese?
It's not mac and cheese.
Can I have some mac and cheese?
Right. You within that.
And would you like any rolls, biscuits, and gravy with that?
Sure, if it's free.
Yes.
Which one?
It comes with you, Bill.
Rolls.
I have to check on the rolls.
You can
slice them.
Okay.
Alright, and what can I get for you?
I think I'm gonna do a bacon cheeseburger.
A bacon cheeseburger?
Yeah, no onion.
No onion? Alright, and we slice that across?
Yeah.
That's what you do.
And I'll take your meat up.
And it's a mukbang.
Mukbang.
Yeah.
It's mukbang.
Got some strawberry lemonade.
Yeah,
that's
a
new
can.
That's the water from a lake ocean.
This is from Pacific.
And this is from the well water.
She lives in Pataskala.
Hers look cold as all over.
Yeah,
I don't like cold, so come again.
Hers look warm.
You get some sponsors.
Oh, I want a hot chocolate.
That's so good.
If you want to sponsor me,
hey,
draw leave it
papers.
In the comments.
How do you sponsor somebody?
They pay you to advertise them.
No, they just give you shit. I'll print
Kroger can sponsor you, can't
they? Listen, for $10 a month, I will put your face on my car when I get it.
$10 a month for a face in the car?
It's Tyreek's
a logo and an at symbol for his YouTube and his Instagram and a snap.
Yeah, right on my bumper.
I'm getting
$10 a month.
I'm getting one thing soon, though. The ones that the stickers go on a car. YouTube channel.
Yep, that's what I said. I said I'll put that on my car for $10.
I'll put it on my car.
It's over that Toyota. My car is six.
I broke
it. I'm older than my car. She just broke off a whole another one of her nails.
That was like a trip, bitch.
I want to show for two.
You had to put on.
How much this
cost? A lot of money.
Ew. I only paid $37.
We're not going back there no more.
Well, you can.
Yeah. I'm only going there for my fucking eyebrow.
And my nails.
No, the eyebrows fucked me up.
Yeah, she made her eyebrows so clean.
I know you got burger too.
That's good. I forgot I got sauce.
We got chili, what we got. Y'all know that, right?
Huh?
We got chili.
Hey.
The subs, the subs.
What's cracking?
The two cool gang.
What's good? We back. We got the food. Some more strawberry lemonade.
Some more Atlantic Pacific.
Some water.
Hey.
Some whale water.
Well, I didn't have to eat
y'all. Flavored whale whiskey water.
But I got me a bacon.
Cheeseburger.
Is it bacon cheeseburger or is it bacon cheeseburger? But you toss your food over there. Yeah, I got a bacon cheeseburger with some fries.
Hey, smell of vision, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. If you hit that like button, that smell of vision, it'll turn on.
Oh, yeah. Scratch it stiff.
That's why I did that in the first clip.
So, okay, so James Charles is a smart makeup artist, you know that, right?
Who?
James Charles.
He's a guy
who's a makeup artist.
I think I know that.
Well, his friend Tati, she's another makeup artist, was calling him out for a whole bunch of BS, telling BS? It's not BS. It's not BS, but like it still is BS. Anyway, calling him out for something. And I guess he makes straight guys think they're gay because he's famous. So he'd be like, oh, I'm famous, you like me.
You're gonna have to watch the video, it's like 20 minutes long.
Maybe 40, it's like 40 minutes long. But it's like worth it.
Somebody drop that video in the comment section.
I got you.
I'm going to wake up to you.
What should I do?
Guess Jeffree Star following.
Yeah.
I know. They look like friends.
And
Shawn Mendes. I mean, if y'all want
Shawn Mendes
on Instagram,
okay. Somebody said that they don't know if Shawn Mendes was already following.
I gotta look my Instagram up. Hold on.
Shout out to Instagram.
Haley, H-A-L-I-E, underscore, Whitehead.
Cheyenne,
Hornhead.
Spelled with a C, not an S. Dot Renee, dot underscore.
Go ahead, Kirsty, it's so fun.
Isn't it a K, Shannon?
Am I doing this? K, Shannon, with two N's, and then another two N's.
Four?
Yeah, it's four. A-M-N-O-M-N.
Yeah. So we got Sinead. Sinead.
Cheyenne,
not Renee.
Who's Sinead?
She got Haley underscore Whitehead.
A.
Yeah. Kate Shannon. Add two N's.
Two N's on both ends.
Yeah. I really need to find a sticker.
Go to Etsy.
Who the heck is this? I've been in church with her forever ago.
She went to Hamilton, didn't she?
Uh-huh.
Not hiding Hamilton.
I always tell her first.
Here we go.
Busy.
This one like $3.
But stickers are cheap. What is it?
Wait a minute.
How much is it? $2.
$2.50. $2? $2.50,
yeah.
A letter?
Yeah. No, $2.50.
Kia can make it for you.
I don't know what.
Oh, it's
Hey, isn't that meme where it's like, when your friend in love, always brings up something about their person or whatever. Cute. I can find him tagging right now.
But, I don't know. Yeah, he can make them for you. But if it's 250, I'll get that. I don't know how much you would charge him. You just have to ask him. Because he has the machine that can do it.
He makes stickers too?
He can. Because that's what the last shirts I tried to make, we got a weird kind of vinyl, and it was just sticker vinyl.
Nice. Similar as cheeseburger.
Anywho, I want to try CBD.
You want to see what?
LCBD.
I want y'all to comment. Your favorite breakfast restaurant in the comment section.
Well, I heard that's what I'm
they
saying.
They don't like anything.
Yeah, we're not saying
so
that.
We ended up at Bob Evans. And we ain't eating breakfast.
Good lunch. Brunch.
Me and Haley got breakfast.
Bitch, that's a burger.
I said Haley burger. Got breakfast.
He said me and Haley. That's what I heard.
Mukbang
right now.
Mukbang? Mukbang.
Hell yeah. Mukbang. Hell yeah.
But yeah. Billy Irish.
But yeah. Irish?
You wa-
Irish?
Huh, what's her name? Billy.
Irish.
Billy. Billy.
Billy.
You know who I'm talking about.
I got you. I'll play
if, you, if, no, if you were the comment section, you know my DMs at.
Hey.
Does she? Because does she follow you?
I watch videos about her all the time.
Me too.
Who? Billie Eilish.
Oh. She's like really messed up.
Why does she hate her?
Haley's literally Billie Eilish.
No. Yeah, for real.
Blue hair.
Oh, she just needs the eyes.
Kid Eilish. What color is she? Oh, she has blue eyes. The ocean
she's really
eyes.
Nice. Really nice eyes.
I'll show you. I'm going to show on my Instagram so they can see what they want.
They need to see Billie Eilish.
A child.
What did men do to her?
Her broken heart.
Haley, you know everything about her. What did men do to her?
Look at that. It's focusing on your face.
Huh? I don't know if they see my name.
Oh, it's gonna be backwards.
When are you dying?
That flips around, I think.
I think I'm only gonna dye this side, but I don't know what color because literally no one's wiped up on my Instagram and told me anything. Not even y'all. Because we play on person. But what happened? Why does Billie Eilish. What did men do? You know you bought that's men ain't shit. We know this.
Yeah, but like. You know,
I said that.
What, men ain't shit?
Yeah.
You shouldn't say that.
Why? Oh, okay. I mean, I am.
Yeah, I am.
I myself.
Anyone got some tea? Cheese. Hey.
That's what y'all say.
What?
About everybody, all guys, all men. All men.
Excluding me.
Did Deontay work today?
I just texted
him. I'm gonna call him. I miss Deontay.
Me too.
He's gonna be at work.
We always try to get him
Mario. Except Deontay is not available for FaceTime.
She probably is at work.
Jalen
now.
I've never had that happen before. It happens with Jalen sometimes. Oh no, Jalen turns his dead off. Come on, ask him. Why is he holding control? I've seen that too. I feel like we should do.
Yeah.
I know what to do.
Yeah, I have no idea. Yes.
Can you get off?
Can
you get a hotel?
Oh, what's it called?
Oh, you can go.
What did you ask for? Can you give me some
mac and cheese? That mac and cheese looks
left. Jason, can you give me a side of macaroni and cheese?
A side of macaroni and cheese? Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
He tried to write
this. I felt that, Jalen, you watching
I'm
that?
Sorry.
We know what you did that moment.
Another. He probably hates us right now.
Probably for recording.
We love you, bro.
Is your text message delivered to
Deontay? Yeah, it's on Snap though. We got 45 subscribers.
Hey. Yeah. I gotta download it. I always forget.
And a big thanks to all the subscribers. I mean, if you're not subscribed,
is anyone
I don't
you
know why
know?
You ain't subscribed. So right. Subscribe.
Huh? Subscribe. Do it.
Hit the bell notification.
Hey. I don't even think he has one of those yet.
Yeah, he does.
Yeah, I
hit it. Oh, I hit it.
Yeah,
I
look at that.
Shit. Why you always lying?
I don't understand why you ain't got YouTube on your phone. Like, it comes on your phone.
No, it doesn't.
Bro, yeah, I swear, mine came on my phone.
I probably deleted it because I didn't
use
it.
Y'all said it's new 11 yet, though?
No, no,
the iPhone 11.
No. I see a couple of Samsung Galaxies all the time on Facebook.
Yeah, I'm like, I got 1,000 likes on this video. I got a Crash Ariana Grande's concert.
And do what? She already almost died once. How you going, Crash? You actually kill her this time?
My bad, too.
The FBI is about to come on to us.
Sign the Ariana Grande.
I went to her concert.
I wanted to go, but.
Who is for it?
You charged like. How much did it take? Like 300?
It was not even that much, bro.
For real?
Yeah, it was less than 100
for sure.
VIP though,
backstage.
Why you always lying? You
gotta
edit a lot.
Huh?
You gotta edit a lot.
I know. I'm not even an editor. That's why my other videos is trash, so.
Who edits your videos?
I'm editing my own videos.
Oh,
you
gotta edit this video? I said to
I don't know what day is on right now.
Yes, he does. Don't let him lie.
What day is on?
Go ahead, tell him.
And I can tease him.
Freshman year. Search Mayor MFHS. Pep rally 2015, 16, or 14.
Freshman year.
And you go find Tyreek in a little like dance pic.
You like, you hit one really hard. He was like,
you gonna have to link it because I don't know how. I don't use the app.
You gotta put the link in the description.
He's gonna hit that shit like he never hit it before.
He's gonna report it. He better not lie to me.
Let me tell y'all. Y'all gonna get a kick out of it.
That was not me in that video.
It wasn't.
You gonna see a slinky looking man up and
down. That was not me.
With some glasses on. A red polo, but there's a lot of those.
And a more rounder face.
No hair. None.
None.
You look like... For some reason when I think of you, I look like you think.
You remind me of Dominic.
What?
You and
Wolf are
running
a song. It looks like he plays the clarinet. Like, that's literally your description. Like,
Remy and clarinet dance. Like,
yeah.
That's what I remember all the time. Grinding.
That is not
really about the movie.
That does not look right at all. Yeah, I was not doing the dance she was doing.
Maybe. But we haven't figured that out yet.
Oh, he get it bad, though.
Next time, what's your series called?
Crystal and Rebecca.
Okay.
I know what I want. We need to get Blood Squad.
Blood Squad.
Blood Squad.
From David Dobrik. You don't watch him?
No.
He's so funny.
And I want our I want our intro to be like Full House. Did you see the video that, was it Emily? Yeah, Emily and them made for a friend.
Yeah,
I'm gonna send it to you. I wanna see it.
I don't wanna see it that much.
I think it's just good on my phone. I'm gonna ask her to send it to me. Is she at work right now?
Nope. She don't work today. This is why I keep forgetting. You don't have to.
I'm getting more hungry and I want more food because it's taking forever.
Why are you part of the clone? She's born first.
She's the clone.
Hey.
Can you send that video that y'all made in French class that was like Full House?
That's gonna be the end of this video.
Yeah.
If you like this video, make sure you leave a like. Maybe subscribe. Okay. Subscribe to the channel. More content coming soon. Peace out.